My name is Magdalena Sereda, and I'm a Senior Research Fellow at Nottingham Biomedical Research Centre and a British Scientist Association Head of Research. I'm leading a programme of research at Nottingham Biomedical Research Centre looking at sound therapies for tinnitus, mainly looking at hearing aids and combination hearing aids, so hearing aids that also have a sound generator in the same device. So hearing aids for tinnitus is not a new idea. They have been used for tinnitus management since 1940s. And there is quite a lot of ideas how they can be helpful for tinnitus, although it's a treatment that was an intervention that was developed mainly for hearing loss. One of the ways hearing aids can be effective for tinnitus is that they amplify sounds, environmental sounds, and that can make tinnitus less noticeable. They can cover up tinnitus, but also distract person from focusing on tinnitus and instead focusing attention on different sounds. Another idea is that they might be helpful for tinnitus because they reduce hearing difficulties, reduce communication problems, and by that reduce stress and anxiety related to hearing problems. And we know that for many people suffering from tinnitus, stress and anxiety is a big problem. Another way that hearing aids might be helpful is directly affecting the brain activity. So tinnitus is associated with hearing loss in many, many cases. And hearing loss can cause different patterns of brain activity, which we believe can lead to tinnitus. And one of the ways hearing aids might be helpful is by restoring hearing and restoring normal patterns of brain activity. Saying all that, there is still not a robust research evidence that proves that hearing aids are effective for tinnitus. So what I am working on currently is trying to provide that research evidence. Recently, we were awarded funding from National Institute of Health Research, Research for Patient Benefit grant in the UK, to run a feasibility study to look if we can do a big clinical trial, randomized clinical trial, in the audiology departments in the UK, looking at the effectiveness of hearing aids for tinnitus. Right now, because there isn't a robust research evidence, the decision to provide hearing aids lies within the hands of individual audiologists. And they decide if hearing aids should be prescribed because of patient having tinnitus. So especially patients who don't report hearing difficulties or don't have a very severe hearing loss are in that group that might or might not get a hearing aid to manage their tinnitus. And some audiologists would think this is a helpful management strategy, but some would only offer hearing aids if hearing problems are big enough and difficult enough for the patient. And that means, depending in the UK, depending which clinic you attend, the treatment might be different for you. So we hope that we will be able to conduct a large clinical trial in the future that will answer the question if hearing aids are effective for tinnitus. Thank you.